How exciting is this? This is my best friend since I was a little kid. And we grew up together in Missouri, St. Louis. Some of you guys don't know that. Anyways, this is Nay. We'll get her a trail name maybe. And we are at Timberline Lodge. I didn't fill you in, but we skipped way up and we're gonna go in and get some lunch, and tomorrow we're gonna start hiking. Ankle's feeling pretty good, so we're gonna see how it goes. You guys, so I'm up at Timberline Lodge. It's Rebo. Rebo was one of the ones I was watching on YouTube in the PCT class the last 2 years. This is one of my inspirations, and he happens to walk in when I'm here. I love it. This is awesome. And yeah, hiking with Rebo. Setting off. So we just walked out of Timberline. Look what the sign says. Canada, 550. Mexico. 2108. I got a lot. We're not going to Mexico.
Skiing in August. They're actually still skiing up there. Check it out. Anyways, under the ski lift we go.
Well, we made it to lunchtime, late lunch,
but I
love leaving town and having like fresh food. This is so good. This is so good.
The zigzag river and wonders at lunch.
Okay, you guys, look at this thing that we just had to crawl up and over. This trail is a disaster tinker toy. I told Renee I was taking her backpacking. I mean, I told Wonder we were going backpacking, and now she's wondering what the hell I got her into. And that's the trail.
Somewhere.
We found this workaround up here. And there's a roadblock. This one's kind of crazy. We gotta go way down this steep thing and around because this tree goes all along the trail. Nuts. All right. Here comes Wonder. This is really harder than it looks. We had to climb down a steep trail, and she's got longer legs than me. She makes it look so easy. Darn her.
This one we have a limbo tree. Packs off, easier for short people.
I love it.
Yay, SunUp.
Next.
Right, we got one pack coming under.
One pack equals.
One pack equals Wonder.
One person.
That looked easy. And welcome to the jungle gym. The trail is impassable that way. Many, many, many big snags. I think this is the way we came up. We're gonna go underneath that one, over that one. Maybe we're gonna go down further, see.
All right. Here we go. Through the jungle gym. Ah, this is hard.
Let's go right here.
Gets a little tricky.
Baskets in the dirt.
I didn't bring my snow baskets.
And the landslide will bring you down. Aww. You want input recording there.
Yeah. Okay. Made it through one part of the Tetris trees. Trail's down below us, and luckily there's a bit of a trail, so we're not the first people coming through here. We can follow a little bit. Yeah. This is like traveling through the jungle. Monkeys with no bananas to go after. Doing good. I knew I'd have snow and water to deal with. I didn't ever know going around trees could be quite this treacherous. You like purple flowers. Northern Oregon. This might be one of your favorite places to hike. They're everywhere. We left the river and we're on this little island between creeks.
Looks like we made it!
Flowers. Renee survived her first backpacking day. Yeah. Well, we gotta do that a little bit better. Ready?
Can use my name.
Good morning. Say good morning, Wonder. So, well, okay, we have a change of plans. We are going back to Timberline. Last night got really cold and we don't really have warm enough equipment for Wonder back here. And my ankle's not doing great. We have 45 miles to our next out and the mileage we're doing, not gonna make it. So what we're gonna do? Go back to Timberline. We're probably going to get a ride up to Cascade Lux, and we're gonna all go to PCT Days. Yay! It'll be fun. We'll show you all kinds of neat stuff. Not beautiful at all.
Locks, and we paid for a car camping spot for a few nights until PCT Days. We're early because we're a bunch of cripples. Gorgeous camping spot, but I think it's a little windy all the time. I'm gonna try to find a spot on the other end of the island. Not as pretty of a view, but there's like 1/10 as much wind down there. So, got back to Cascade Locks Marina Park, and the Oboe's truck was here. Gave me beer. I love oboes. Thank you. You were in my video blog, so. All right, so we are at Cascade Locks and I found a bunch of hiker trash. This guy, you might remember him. We thought about calling him Santa. He had the big red pack and he's still wearing my bracelet. We met him back at Eagle Rock.
Yep.
And apparently some other people have seen it, met you. Probably took your picture because you look so familiar. Anyways, I love PCT hikers. This is so cool. Come on, Pink. Good morning. We're on Thunder Island at Bridge of the Gods. It is absolutely beautiful this morning. I came over and picked blackberries with Jet. And we have a pot full of berries. I'm gonna go try to make pancakes and have blackberry pancakes. See if it works. So yeah, it's gorgeous here. Slept good, and gonna see what all happens today, getting ready for PCT Days. Behind tires so we can get out of the wind, but we're trying to make blackberry pancakes. Got a whole bowl of blackberries here. Pancake mix. We're gonna see if this works. I don't know. It'll be good if it does. These are so terrible. Whatever you do, don't ever make fresh blackberry pancakes with an entire stick of butter. Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm.
It's really windy, but it's really beautiful.
Just a little windy.
It's true, the Blackberry Wonder has quickly transformed into hiker trash. She's already taking a nap on the picnic table. Love it. What else do we have to do today? But we're gonna turn these pallets into a bar for Thunder Island Brewing. Totally worth it. Another awesome group of hikers.
I guess we're not here.
Gave out some more bracelets. Some of these guys we met already way back in the beginning.
Hey.
But anyways, happy hikers.
Hey, thanks.
And we're gonna be giving out a ton of bracelets this weekend. It's gonna be a blast.
On PCT Days.
Thunder Island, how does this look for a campsite? I'm not sure I can handle it. Oh yeah, we got our spot that we really wanted.
Hey, so ran into another vlogger. This is Dutch. A bunch of you guys watch him too.
How's it going?
So PC Days, pretty awesome. We both just did Who Wants to Be a Thru Hiker? Dutch wants to be a thru hiker. Dutch won.
Hey.
And it's Mountain Mama.
I'm Mountain Mama. Hey, these guys did a great job of playing Who Wants to be a Thru Hiker.
Woo. And Mountain Mama rocks.
Yeah.
We had fun.
Great. So I'm so glad you did. Thanks for participating, guys.
We hope to see some more of you at PCT Days come next year.
Heck yeah, PCT Days, baby.
We love it.
Okay.
SunUp is gonna win something. Well, I already won, but you know, some on the trail. SunUp didn't win. But look at the perfect square.
I meant to do that.
No chicken dinner.
So I just walk in to get some food and ran into, what's your name?
I'm County Dumb, but like public dumb, not classy, and I'm so really happy with
Anyways, she came up and she recognized me and I got her a bracelet. We got more coming. I'm gonna have 1,000 to give away this weekend, but I'm down to my last 3. So
I
she got one of them. Anyways, we'll see you guys up there. So, evening, there's some free food for hikers. I missed it, or I gave most of mine away. The guy behind me was skinnier. Anyways, beautiful evening, beautiful people. What a great day. Let's see what tomorrow holds.
Good morning. We are in camp, and this is the amazing thing about camping by people that have cars. Bacon, pancakes, orange juice. Beautiful morning. These are all the vendors lined up over here, and it's been just a fun weekend. Tents everywhere. I ran into somebody, you might know him. Good morning!
Yeah, buddy!
You gotta say good morning.
Good morning!
Yeah! My blog
I gotta come down to your level.
Sorry, I'm tall, you're just taller.
Tim, where's your pastor at?
Crosspoint Church.
Hey, Tim. Shout out to you from Chocolate Balls, man. Thanks for watching and hanging out with us, dude.
Uh-huh.
Appreciate it.
You better be watching mine, too. See ya. Stopped at the Prana booth, and we all know I'm wearing Prana skirt and I was wearing Prana pants, and these guys gave me a t-shirt. Of course, I gave them bracelets. Check it out, bracelets. She got some for her twin brother too. So what were you telling me the company is changing?
For spring 2018, all the cotton in the Prana line will be 100% organic.
Awesome. That'll
Big
be great.
Big sustainability move.
Yeah. All right.
Very cool.
So, hey, more t-shirts. He's kind of popular.
See right here, running all those trees, and put the PCT Days.
And look, optimistic turtle.
Hi.
She's still alive, you guys. And just gave her one of the bracelets.
Yes.
Yep. So PCT Days, gotta love it. We're all here.
Yay!
Here, let me see you make it in. You're on video.
Winners at the vast.
So close. You can
remember
do it.
Again, all
just found two of these guys that work on some trail maintenance, and they're out here teaching people how to use one of these amazing saws, cross-cut saws. So how long have you been doing trail maintenance?
About 5-6 years.
Yep. What's the main section you guys work on?
We run from Brighton Bush up to Mount Adams. It's
very
called
cool.
It's the Mount Hood chapter of the Pacific Crest Trail Association.
Yeah. So you guys had a lot of down trees this year, huh?
Oh yes.
Yeah.
No
well,
work. Yeah.
All of us out here say thank you because I left enough skin on some of those down trees.
Yeah. trying to get over them,
yeah.
And around them and under them.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so we're at Z-Packs. Remember, I broke some of my carbon stakes because I'm a little too strong. That's what they told me. So Will Redbeard replaced all my stakes plus one that I broke.
There you go.
Z-Packs, they
there
stand behind their stuff, you guys. I love their tent. And it's pretty cool getting to meet them.
Yeah.
So,
yeah. Happy hiking.
Yeah, absolutely.
Definitely.
Thanks.
So you guys, somebody want to go home with, and we'll just do all in one. We'll give you $150 worth of Sherpa adventure gear, and we'll give you a pair of Salomon Odyssey Pro shoes that are about $140 worth. So you're looking at about a $300 package. To the next number, which is... White ticket. 848. 8483399. Where are you at? 8483399. Nice. So you come see me. I'm going to get your email. I'm going to email you a couple gift certificates. You're all hooked up. Hey, guys, there's Backpacker Magazines up here. Everybody, please do. Again, thank you to these guys. Thank you for letting Backpacker be a part of this great event, guys. Thank you. $80 a pair. How many are you going to do? Three numbers? Yeah, come on up. Oh, yeah, and so there's various sizes, so you can come on up and pick them. All right, here we go.
All right,
this is Bill from Boring. He's been out here fishing, and guess what? Bill gave me fish for dinner. I am excited. So tonight, I'm going to walk down the grocery store, buy some butter and lemons, and I'm going to have fresh fish. So exciting. Best part.
I wanted you guys to hear the fish frying, but somebody added some commentary.
It's really hot!
So Rebo came back to see me, and he still missed the blackberry pancakes, but he took some bracelets. You got a bracelet?
Yeah, yes. Look at this. Check this
out.
Got
some turquoise bracelets.
We're talking bracelets.
They
okay?
match.
These are not your normal bracelets. These are like superpower bracelets, like Wonder Woman bracelets, you know?
Yeah.
You wear these, it's like you're totally bulletproof. I mean, you'll be like jumping over buildings like Superman. Just get some blue bracelets and hand them out, because see, our Pacific Crest Trail bracelets, you yes. are not alone.
You are not alone. And they match your eyes.
And they match, yes, they
do. Rebo, right. How did you really get your name? It's not
well, okay, SunUp wants to know why Rebo, or how Rebo got his name. And the way I got my name is I found a piece of cardboard on the ground. And just below Cajon Pass in the city of Rancho Cucamonga.
Uh-huh.
And it was a cardboard folded inwardly, and it just read Rebo on the cardboard. And so I opened up the cardboard and it read scoreboard. So the name Rebo is from, or derived from, the terminology as scoreboard. But I want you to know that I also, because I, for the interest, and probably because I can become very egotistical, which I don't mind once in a while. And I looked on the internet, and the internet said, under Wikipedia, the word Rebo in italics, in terminology from New Jersey and also back east in New York, that Rebo means idiot. So if you ever go to New Jersey or New York, you just say, hey, Joe, you're such a Rebo, which means, you know, that's the terminology over there. But how was I supposed to know that somebody updated the Wikipedia as far as, you know, terminology and words? But there you go. You have my the meaning of how the story of Rebo, or the name Rebo, came about. It is a place, it is a sacred place, and a very sacred name. You have to be an idiot to understand these things. Anyway, have a good year. I will see you guys in 2018, right?
Rebo, SunUp? We love you.
We love you too. Oh, I love you guys.
Thanks.
Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling. Calling for you and for me. See on the portals, he's waiting and watching, watching for you and for me. Come home. Come home. You are weary. Come home.
That behind that drape,
uh-huh.
That used to be the main door.
Oh, yeah.
And they turned the church around. And
now we have the entrance area. Uh-huh. It's beautiful woodwork. How old is this church?
125.
123 years.
It was 1894.
1894 when this church was built? You're going to be in my video. I hope you don't mind.
Oh.
Sinner, come home. Oh, for the wonderful love he has promised, promised for you and for me. Though we have sinned, he has mercy and...
So that just really happened. I got up in front of the church and talked. Cascade Locks Community Church, giving me a little love back. Let's see if we can help this church. You never know. All right.
Wait. Oh, I just said all right. Guess what day it is? It's Eclipse Day.
It is.
We did some trail magic this morning, made a ton of pancakes. We
still got
coffee. I'm out of pancake mix, but I still have berries. And look who I ran into. It's Kyle. He's the guy that I hiked up San Jack from the top with and hiked with him for a day. If you watch my first vlogs, he's in there. Oh, you gotta say that again because I cut it. Still got the bracelet. That's made it quite a few miles. Anyways, the eclipse has started. Let's check it out.
My glasses on, I can't see if I'm even talking to you guys, but this is really cool. Like, how many people get an eclipse on the PCT? Wow. Wish everybody could see it. We're not even in the totality here. It's not going to get totally dark, but it's almost like I've never seen light like this. This is just really cool. It's like the way it's going to look. I don't know. There's a tiny sliver left, and there's still light, but it's so much darker.
So the eclipse really is making things darker.
Shadow reflecting on the ground.
nice and not stealing your burger. She's carrying it for you. We got burgers for everybody left here.
Sausage, and believe it or not, we're still gonna make blackberry pancakes again. And there's a couple people still here. Well, we may not be able to feed all of them, but the smart ones will come over and tell me how pretty the pancakes are, and they might get one. Mm-hmm. How you, Yogi?
Alright, so Mojo's heading out. Humdinger is going all the way to Canada, and we're going to run into our southbound, and we're probably going to catch up to this sucker because, you know, I can out-hike him any day.
Again.
Alright!
Are you ready? So if you have bears, you can scare the bears with this guy.
It's Rebo. Say hi, Rebo.
Muckles. Muckles.
So,
Oh my god.
That was a one-time deal. Yeah. You saw the only performance.
Matt comes fast over San Jacinto, and if you're out there and the rain starts falling, you best be a crane sword.
You best be the crane sword.
It's not the same story anymore.
No, it's a new story.
I've been followed by many things in my day. I've been followed by, the law, and I've been followed by predators in the night, but I never been followed by nothing quite like what came out of the woods at me on San Jacinto. So I hiked as fast as I could, cause I knew not what followed me in the wood. I hope Quincy is a friendly town where bandages can be found. Quincy's not near San Jacinto. That would be idle while